to the first ever Alphabetum UHC. I'm glad you guys could all make it, and I hope we have a lot of fun killing each other.
I'm gonna kill everyone.
Hopefully they don't die first.
They don't even
now,
have a chance.
Now, Gabe is gonna explain everything, and then after that, I will explain how the recording is going to work. Alright? So, Gabe, take it away.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Gabe's AFK.
Welcome everyone to Alphabetum UHC Season A. In quarter round, we have a little system. I'm hoping we can reach 26 seasons, with each season representing a letter from the alphabet. After the season's finish, Alphabetum UHC will be concluded. You can call them Season A, Season B, etc., or just the normal numerical Season 1, Season 2, etc. The twist is, each season, a scenario starting with a letter will be chosen, so there will not be a vanilla season in this. So for example, in Season C or Season 3, we will only have scenarios starting with the letter C, like cut clean, etc. Each season will most likely have one scenario, and in some cases, if the scenario is too simple, there will be two or more. Now time to reveal the season scenario. This is Season A, and the scenario will be assassins. In game, you will be assigned a random target who you must kill.
Oh,
if you kill anyone but your target or your assassin, they will not drop their items.
Ooh.
When your target is dead, you will receive their current target. Targets will be assigned in episode 2, and obviously no one is allowed to tell who is their target.
Oh my God.
The war border radius is 1000 blocks from 00, and it will start shrinking from episode 2 until episode 5 to a radius of 50 blocks. Every episode will be divided into 20 minutes, PvP will be enabled at the beginning of episode 2. Everyone will start with 10 steak as starter food.
Oh,
monsters
God,
will not
goodness.
Spawn in the surface during the first episode.
They know
although
I need
they
food.
Will still spawn in caves, and witches won't spawn naturally. Roller coastering, staircasing, and poke holing are allowed. IPVPing is not allowed.
Coastering?
Final heal will be given in 5 minutes. The nether will be enabled. Ghasts will drop gold ingots. Glistering melons can only be crafted with a gold block.
Oh my God.
Toad apples are disabled. Golden heads heal 4 hearts. In the case you find a god apple in a dungeon, it will heal like a normal apple. No excessive stalking, camping, or forging. Stream mining will only be allowed until episode 3. Towering isn't allowed. The use of hacks isn't allowed. Gamma is allowed. Now I'm going to present everyone who will be playing in this season, okay?
My God.
So, first we got John, Phoenix Wolf.
Hi!
We got the Mighty Dumpling. Oh God.
Oh God.
We got Mighty Furion. King Mega B. The Third Lion. Parasitic Angel.
Oh, I hope I get them.
Shikun Senpai. Dakota B. 15. Stressedfiend.
Oh, that's me.
True Little Gamer. And Sam Lee. And me, Rhapsody. And Raps. I think that's it.
So,
good luck, everyone.
So, now on to what we're going to be doing for recordings. Episodes are 20 minutes. There will be 6 episodes for this season. Episode 6 will be Deathmatch. For Deathmatch, you will not be teleported. You will have to be within it.
Ooh.
Within the border radius for it, as there will be no teleportation. And shut up. And basically, after this, everyone will be going into separate calls because this is a solo season. And I hope you guys all enjoy it. And without further ado, let the season of carnage begin.
And this is hosted by John, so thanks to him.
Yeah, hi!
Thanks, John.
Peace out, boys, I'm leaving the call.
You're better than my John.
Yeah. Everyone go.
Yeah,
I'm gonna kill all of you, okay, by leaving
the
call.
Oh my God.
You're gonna die.
Good luck to all, and I'm probably gonna die to fall damage.
Hi, guys. I didn't leave. I didn't have anything cool to say. Okay, bae. Oh my God, I'm excited. Here we are. Alright, guys. So anyways, if you didn't understand anything of what he said there, basically we are doing UHC in Minecraft, which means you get one life, there is no natural regen, even if you have like full hunger or anything, blah 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 blah. And basically we're going to be trying to... No, stop it! Stop playing with the stupid trapdoors, God. And basically, this is season A out of the whole alphabet, because it's the Alphabetum UHC. Oh my God, I'm terrible at speaking right now. Oh my God, there's so many people here. But yeah, anyways, this is Assassins. So basically, at the end of 20 minutes, it is going to be like, hey yo, this is your target here. And then if I don't kill my target, or I don't kill the person who I'm the target of, then they will not drop their items, basically. I don't know if they still drop a golden head. Hopefully, if I kill somebody, no matter what, they will drop a golden head, or I'll kind of be screwed. But yeah. Oh boy. Oh boy, they're TPing everyone. Ooh, I hope I'm next. Come on. I want to get in there. I want to get a look around. Hold on, I gotta change my controls here. F5 needs to be... Uh-oh, I need to change it. I am right up against the border, though. Okay. Did I find a cheat in episode 1? Oh, I thought I found a cheat that I could get lower. I was gonna be like, oh my God, I already win. Imagine if I got, like, wood, like, 5 minutes before it started, and everybody's just like, what the heck? Move around. Oh no, I can't. Okay, I'll stop trying to cheat. I just wanted an advantage because I am so screwed. I am not prepared for this at all. Oh boy. Here we go. Teleporting 12 and 12. The game will start soon. Oh boy. I had to turn clouds off. Hold on. Clouds off. Thank goodness. Oh man, that would have sucked if like deathmatch was like in the mountains. I just can't see anything for the final deathmatch. That would be horrible. Yes, sir. I can absolutely see my rendering. Beautiful. Actually, it is really beautiful here. There's the snowy mountains and... Oh boy! Here we go. Hey! Give me that wood. Give me that wood. We have a few seconds of invincibility remaining. No, not right now. I'm breaking this tree. Oh. PvPing is not allowed. Final heal will be given 5 minutes. Roller coaster chasing. Blah blah blah, popcorn are allowed, blah 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 blah, lots of words. Strip mining will only be allowed until season 3. Okay. Good. I'm on flat land with no trees. RIP! Oh my God, well there goes one person of our competition. I feel terrible for them, but it's better for me, I guess. Where are we in comparison to... Oh my, we are very far away from 0-0. Okay. Let's just get some more wood. I don't want to run out of wood in the caves. That'd be sucky. Just making sure here. Alright. And then I'm going to see if I can find some animals quickly and get some extra food going, because I know that'll be a problem, because I always forget about food in Minecraft. Who's texting me? I can't answer you right now. This is too important. I suck at crafting. It's been so long since I played Minecraft. Let's get this stone quick. There we go. Bam. Big axe. One, two, three. Nope, place it. Pickaxe. Get some more stone so I can get stone sword and stuff. Oh boy. Oh man, saw a glitch already. This is a good start. Alright, here we go. And sticks. There we go. And more stone pickaxes. There we go. Perfect. I'm gonna leave the craft table. Not worth the time. It's not worth it. Sheep, do you drop food in this version? I don't think you do. You do. Thank goodness. I would have been hungry. There's sugar cane here. In case I can get a enchanted cane. Let's just scoop all of that in case somebody else comes along. They do not get my sugar. Wait, what? My sugar cane? Oh, there it is. I thought it just deleted itself. It's gonna feel very ripped off. Come here, sheeples. There we go. Num 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 num. Num 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 num. Oh, that sheep was one hit. Oh boy. Okay. Let's get looking for a cave system in a second here. Just making sure I'm good on le foods. There we go. Chop 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 chop. There we go. Alright. Cave system, please. I don't really want to start mining down, because I know bad things could definitely happen, like walking into that lava. Oh man, there's horses. Imagine how clutch it would be to have a horse. If only I had a saddle. Need to find like a spawner or something, like a zombie one, so I won't be absolutely screwed and just get mowed down with arrows, but yeah. Oh no! GG. And then there were 11. Damn, that's gotta hurt. How long? That less than 5 minutes in, and we have our first death, Phoenix Wolf. No, I'm sorry. Oh my god, let's mine up this coal. That poor guy. That was John, wasn't it? Isn't that the guy that's hosting? Oh my god. I'm a terrible guest also. I don't even know who the host of the party is. Oh my god. That's so upsetting. Like, immediately. Oh no. Alright, there's nothing this way. Just wanted to make sure. It was lag. No. Oh man, that's the worst. Alright, stay the heck away from that lava. I don't even want any little mistakes here, because I know if there's room for error, I will error. Alright, here we go. Oh man, he has spikes. Oh jeez. Iron! There we go, that's what we came for. Yeah, bring him back. It wasn't even 5 minutes, the poor guy. He got his penalty. He lost like 2 minutes to that too, so oh man. Yeah, that's a big enough penalty in my books. Alright, let's just block off this lava, because I don't trust it or like it, and it smells bad. I don't know. I just don't like it very much. I'm gonna need to get a furnace going, but thank goodness they got me 10 steaks, so I don't have to quite yet. Okay. Okay. And steak. And one. I'm gonna be smart with the steak. I would eat one more, but I don't need to. Oh, I was gonna say I don't need to regen, but I can't regen. Oh man, look at the people. They already lost HP. That's gonna be me very soon. I'm gonna be like sitting at 4 hearts or something by the time PvP actually starts. Okay, here we go. More coal. I don't need coal. I need iron. I need a solid cave system, boys. Please. Please, I ask of you, sir. Alright. Nothing, huh? Alright, let's get a move on. Oh no, I forgot about apples. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Thank you for reminding me. I would have been screwed without apples. Here we go. I gotta get that apple situation going. Only dark oak and oak. Oh man. Thank goodness we got a good spot then. I'm gonna chop down a whole bunch of trees. Oh, there's a lag spike. Thank you for reminding me about apples, because I need golden apples, because it's UHC and there's no natural regen. It's already been 7.5 minutes, and I have done nothing. Oh god. Somebody's gonna come up at the end of this next 12.5 minutes and be like, hey, I already have full iron. You're dead. Oh boy. And then my apple farming will be for nothing. They'll just take the apples. Just get like at least 2 apples going, and then I will go look for a better cave. Here we go. I hear a chicken. Okay. Oh man. I'm so stressed out. I'm so unprepared for UHC. Anyone dies this episode, leave the server because I think it will mess up. Oh, Assassin Society. Okay. Okay. If I die. You gotta go! RIP. Oh, man. I just had to leave before it even got going. That's upsetting. Okay, here we go. That has to give me some apples. I have to have some apples by now. What do you got for me, trees over there? You got any apples? This is the last tree I'm chopping down. Here we go. Apples? Apples, apples? Apples, apple, apples? Anybody got apples? 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 Where are the apples at? I need those apples. These are flowers, not apples. Apples? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm getting concerned now. There's no apples. Uh-oh. GG. Oh man, there goes another one down. 11 players remaining. Oh boy. Oh man. I'm gonna be next, I know it. Either that or I'm gonna get first. I'm gonna die soon in the first episode or I'm gonna get first. That's how it's gotta be. Apple! There's one. Okay, one more. Come on. At least one more. At least one more apple, please, sir. Another flower. Let's take a browse for a mine chef-a-roo real quick. What you got? What you got, game? You got rabbits for me to eat. Yum. What else you got, though? I really need that mine shaft. Ooh, another delicious rabbit. Oh man, come back here. Nope. I'm hungry, rabbit. Rabbit, please. I'm hungry. Thank you. I appreciate your sacrifice. Oh boy. More rabbit. Oh, that's a baby bunny. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry. Come back. Come back. Oh god. I don't think those are worth the time for the meat. Okay. Please tell me there's another apple by now. Need it. Apples? Hello? Apples? Oh boy. This is mildly concerning. I might have to settle with one apple and move on. Yeah, cause this is a waste of time. We gotta move on. Okay. This is where I just was. I am wasting time. I am hungry. Alright, 8.5 more minutes and then mobs can spawn on the surface. Oh boy. There will be lions and tigers and bears. Oh my. Here we go. Is this a cave? No. I mean, I guess I'll get like food for days and then just disappear into the mines for the next, like, until the end of episode 3. Because I don't know what else to do. I'm hungry. Or I will be hungry. Oh boy. There we go. One more sheeple. Thank you. Still need a cave, though. I need a cave system. Who is left? Okay, let's see who's taking damage. King Mega B, you are in some trouble. You got less than half. Phoenix Wolf 123. That's who died at the beginning, right? I think it is. He has 3.5 gone. And then Hyperion, is that? No, Mike Perion. Whoops, sorry, Mike Perion. I'm terrible at reading right now. He is missing 3 hearts. Okay. But other than that, everybody else is golden. Mistake. Where is the cave systems, though? Oh, man, I'm going to have to start going down just to find that iron. Oh, boy. I don't think digging straight down is against the rules, but also I didn't pay very much attention, which, sorry if it's against the rules. Please don't ban me from the next one. Please don't take away my win if I win, because I broke the rules. Yeah, I don't know what else to say. Oh boy. I have many of concern. Alright, how deep am I gonna go? I want iron, so probably like 30? Wait, when can you start getting gold? Oh god, this is how unprepared I am. I don't know when gold starts spawning. I'm just hoping to hit a cave. Oh boy. Does that say I have 1,000 FPS? I don't need that many FPS. Minecraft! You silly goose. What are you doing that for? Iron! Oh boy. Here we go. Please be big. Please be good. Please be good. Please be good. Okay, okay, I'll take 4. I'll take 6, 7. Oh, yes, 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 yes. 9. There we go. 9 iron from 1 deposit. Thank goodness. I needed that. I needed that so badly. Oh, man. I guess let's dig around. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I was hoping to hit a cave. Strip mining is allowed until episode 3, they said, so... I guess I should just strip mine at diamond level, shouldn't I? That would be the smart thing, right? Hold on, let me see if the rules are still here. Okay, roller coastering, staircasing, and poke holing are allowed. What does that mean? Does that mean digging straight down is not allowed? Uh-oh. Just in case, let's staircase. So we're not breaking all the... Ooh, iron. There we go. We need this. Oh, almost dug straight down. I know there wasn't anything there, but it was still dumb. Oh, man. Stupid gravel. Get out of my way. I need this iron. Is there anything hidden behind the wall of gravel? Hold on. Oh my god, why do I have so much junk? I don't need any of this. Okay. Thanks. Oh yeah, I was staircasing. Here we go. Uh-oh, don't want to staircase that way. That's where I put my junk. I don't want to dig into my garbage pile. Why is there dirt here? What's going on? Is there something nearby? Hello? Is there anything on the other side of this dirt? Should I be concerned? I don't know if I should be concerned. Alright, let's just get down to diamond level, because we only have so long to strip mine. And then after that, I will be considered a dirty cheater, which I don't want to be. Okay. The promised land. It's beautiful. Somebody was here. No, that's the mine shaft. It's gorgeous. Oh my god. shot into the lava by a skeleton. Jack Skellington's gonna come along and be like, surprise! Gotta be careful. Gotta be safe. Gotta be very, very safe here. I don't want to be the next person eliminated. Let's take it easy, take it easy, take it easy here. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, there are diamonds over there. I'm going to go up. Definitely gonna get a bow though, because that will be so overpowered in UHC. Even though I suck with a bow, like one bow hit is so huge. Oh man, somebody else found a mine shaft too. Quartz, please. Just troll. He found a port. Gold! Oh my god, I am in a wonderful place. It is beautiful here and lovely. Oh, here we go. This is what I was gonna say. Okay, we're gonna block that off for now until we are prepared. Put that down. Let's make a furnace. Make two. There we go. Bloop bloop. And one coal. Oops. And one coal. And eight iron. The furnace. I don't want to waste any time here. We're about to be allowed PvP. Oh man, 1 minute. I hope nobody's near me. I'm so unprepared. But there's gold. There's diamonds. Boys, girls. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh boy. Here we go. Let's chop this down. Kill this guy off. Take care of that problem. Hold on, give me that. Oh my god, I'm so shaky and nervous. Yes, I need more sticks. Sticks. I hear a baby zombie. That's concerning. Those things are fast. How much gold you got? Come on, there's gotta be more than three. Alright, that's fine, because I know there's more than three. No, only five. Okay. We're still good.